Cristine, mano. Only points me to accept cookies and like Facebook pay. Wow.
You need to. You need to.
6:20. Yeah, it's not 4:20, Jorgi.
What do you mean?
We need to go for 620 people who visit the website, right? On the bottom there's a counter or whatever.
I think that's how many people they... I'm not sure. I need to check.
We need to make it 420.69. And you've linked your Twitch in your Twitch? That's metagaming right there.
No, it's... Fuck. Oh, it didn't work. It's the other way, the heart. Yeah.
I don't know how do I send the heart. Oh.
So...
But it's purple that makes it gay. Okay. Everybody in the chat send hearts like you're not home. Oh. Nice stuff.
Let's see if it's gonna... Oh, it was the other way around. No, it's like that. Okay, boy. Oh. Oh, for a moment I thought the game lagged.
Something I just did, right? Okay. I went to take, you know, from the thingy from my father's, right? On the edge of the city, the
packets, know, yeah.
The packets from Amazon or whatever. Doesn't it? My car had like 2 meters of snow on it. Like fucking insane.
On top, you mean?
On top, on why the front side, on the back side, on the sides, I cleaned all of it. Like, I took 15 minutes to clean it. I was fucking freezing to death. Felt like, the skin off my bones is gonna pop. So, the reason we're fucked up in the planes, Jorgi, is because that's the hardest gear.
I read what you said me, but... If we power, wanna go check what is the metal they give, they drop, the dark
metal.
No,
I don't wanna. I wanna catch a sea dragon. Let's go catch a sea dragon.
Okay, grab a harpoon and... rape.
Oh yeah, let's... Oh! Zombies. Nice.
No, I wasn't ready for that.
I'm fed up. I've been fed. Die, motherfucker. Okay, I almost dealt with him. By the way, if I understand the potions properly, the moment you pop them, they fill up your bar, and then they don't increase the speed at which the rest fills. So basically, you pop them when your stamina is the lowest and you just need to run. They're not like, oh, we increase your stamina regen for a little while. The little icon on the top, it just tells you that you cannot pop.
How much stamina I have? For the soups, I guess? Wow.
I haven't popped the soup, I popped like all the HP stuff. One more, two more.
They're gonna come until the raid.
A lot more. You deal with that skeleton. Why
are there too many? Why are there so many that time?
Because I'm helping you kill them as well. Previous times you were just running around and wasting time, maybe it's time dependent. Basically we're killing them fast enough that it just spawns them more and more. Or it might be dependent on the gear we're wearing because I just geared up.
Probably. I don't know actually how that works. But probably I need a shield.
You do need a shield, it's impossible to block otherwise. Like all the arrows and everything, it's fine without... with the shield.
It's done.
It's done, okay. Oh no, there's one more. If you're gonna kill that, I'm gonna start repairing.
Don't think we get anywhere damage.
We had damage here.
Collect our guts. Their guts, not our guts. Oh, my looking beautiful house. Did I tell you how much I like that house?
Well, you have only 3 views. Doesn't Elytheria watch you as well?
Probably not. Oh, the bees. That means Alex. You and two other people. They find me randomly. They're not now entering the strip. I hope, you know, when I go every day, they're gonna come back. They support me.
I don't think we're entertaining enough for people to return. Have you seen German? He's entertaining, sometimes.
We try our best.
You need to see Germa, he's slaying.
Come on, where?
I already have no fucking idea where to plop them, so...
Come on, don't be like that. Like, learn them, you refuse to learn
them. No, I learn them, but then they open the chest where I expect them to be and they're no longer there, so... It's on you now.
Why you continually dropping me arrows?
I didn't drop you arrows. You picked them up from something. Where is the new carpet, Yorki? I don't see a new carpet.
What?
I don't see a new carpet.
What the fuck?
And I'm having only 8 comfort where you said you had yesterday 9.
Yeah, where is the carpet? What the fuck, did we lose the...
Doesn't matter, we can always go kill more if we have to.
We need to. I want my carpet back. Where the fuck is the carpet?
But not now, let's go kill a sea dragon.
No, my carpet, Alex, I want my carpet. We need to go kill 2 of them. Prepare your bones.
I'm gonna go kill 2 of them, I'm gonna start making the armor that allows us to go in the cold at that rate. Because I'm pretty sure they're the ones that give you the gold.
Okay, let's go kill. I want the carpet, please. Come on.
Fuck you.
After that, we're gonna go for the dragons. Why is that same tag? That was 4. No, that was 3.
It's 3. Screw you, dude. I don't wanna.
You wanna?
We're gonna die 40 times again, I guess.
Did you have the pick me to put some life?
Oh, no,
that's wrong.
I dropped it, sorry.
Fuck. Put one of those.
I'm still not hungry.
The moment you're gonna.
Let's hope they've respawned properly.
And
guard super
stamina.
We just need to basically, what the video said is mosquitoes will kill you with the highest gear over.
What is the dark metal scrub? We need to.
I don't fucking know.
Forge that.
Just come out and start killing mosquitoes, okay?
Can we do something with their nose?
Yeah, we can make needle arrows or whatever, I don't know where you even meant to place them.
That's very low.
One is angrying on me. Oh, there's so many.
Yeah.
Just gonna set the bed as my spawn.
I don't see any mosquitoes here.
Oh, I can sleep.
Why we're gonna sleep? I guess we want night.
We don't want night, we want day. I guess so we get the rested bonus, whatever that does.
That looks like a day.
Not really.
Where is the creatures?
I don't know where are the creatures, but I can tell you where are the mosquitoes are. And I cannot hit a single one. Oh, I hit one.
Come with me, boy, let's find the creatures.
Do you want to get killed by mosquitoes?
No. But there are not mosquitoes around here. Till they are.
Just wiki at where they actually spawn. I cannot kill them. You don't want to die 70 kilometers away from base. Put your thingy where I can see on the map.
We're not gonna die. I don't see any creature and I don't know where they spawn.
They spawned on the sand last time. But look how much fine wood there is here.
All the fine wood. Like, we wanted to make a little base, we wanted to reach that point. I know it's 2 tiers up. But we can use it to, you know, boost ourselves. It's gonna be painful.
And after that, oh, 2 mosquitoes.
Fuck you.
I killed one?
I killed one. Okay, they're not so hard. They're coming straight on you.
No, they come straight on you, but the problem is if you leave the shot, if they get you, there's a swamp over there. If you leave your shot, you're good. You're done.
Oh, a dungeon.
Where?
Next to the village, whatever is that? Is it a dungeon?
Imagine it's full of orcs.
Eat the big meat if you can, because you're gonna have like 160, 170 life. Oh, there's some orcs.
Yeah, I don't wanna do an orc dungeon.
Coming. I've hit him once. Okay, let's go check what the fuck. Oh no, it's not a dungeon. What the fuck?
I hear more laughs. There's one more. Shoot it, I'm gonna parry it.
That's, you know, how hard it is with that bow.
Oof. It just breaks through my shit. Yeah, Yorgi, they can switch whenever they feel like between spear and. So see, basically everything needs to be perfect, because if it hits you a second time, you're good. You're done.
Let's so go take their chests.
3 needles, 5 black metal or whatever.
Okay, I propose to go back, we didn't fight the creatures. And
yeah, let's stay far away, because we've heard the big ones hit, basically they hit like a shit ton of HP and they hit 3 times harder. And there's
a shaman. Oh, they have big trolls.
Yeah, they have big trolls. And they have a shaman that spawns more of the big ones. So basically, if we're incapable of killing the shaman fast enough, we're gonna all be overrun by 50 orcs.
Are they spawn on snow? Probably those animals are spawn on snow.
But you need their skin to go on snow, I'm pretty sure.
My idea was to harvest their. What the fuck is that? Beautiful that land. Look, the big rock and.
Yeah, it's nice, but we should have made like on that part of the plain, not in the desert, oh, the base.
Creatures.
Which one? Oh, the big ones, yes. Okay, let me aggro one, because I can survive one of their hits where you could not. Stay back. Let me aggro one. I hear
laughs. Hear laughs.
Yes. Let me look around for them. Before we... I think you're good there, over down there. You see there's like a hut or whatever, you see? Where I'm looking at. In that direction.
Up, up, up! Here, 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 here one. They're behind us, kinda.
When? Orcs?
Yeah, it's on the trees. Now let me mark it on the map. I cannot.
Doesn't matter, let's kill the big creature.
If we see the thing go sideways, we run back. Does the thing see drops? Oh!
We aggro to Yorgi. We're stupid. We aggro to.
The other is running. I'm not afraid of those. They're slow.
Their attacks are easy to parry. The only one, the only thing that is scary on this land.
Mosquitoes.
Is, yeah, the mosquitoes. They're
another village, by the way. I'm wondering what the village have.
I don't know. I'm... Orcs are kind of really hard but doable. Mosquitoes are just, you know, they come out of nowhere and you're dead. They insta kill.
The moment you hear this, you're dead. Basically, lizard.
Can I pick their loot as well so I can unlock the recipes?
Lizard tail, carrot soup, and the meat from those, it's like fucking fine. I have a lot of stamina, you cannot imagine how much. You can see the my bar on the life.
I have the same food, exactly the same food. Oh no, I have a yellow shroom instead of a tail. Let me put a tail in. I don't have tail on. Okay, let's kill the other one before we get any close. Let's just pop and kill the other one.
Why they're so confused?
Mosquitoes around me? No.
Maybe we can use their noses to make armor. The mosquito armor.
I was meant to pick it up.
I can drop them. Here you go.
Also, we cannot make it. That's only for carpet. Weird.
Yeah, we need two more for the carpet.
Oh, it's coming towards me.
Good.
You spook it.
We want his meat. His meat is like powerful. If I can have a stack of the meat of those. And if we find other creatures here's meat.
When we get the not the next but next power bow and we make the good arrows because we're still shooting the shittiest ones. Maybe we'll be able to reliably kill them without, you know, wasting full durability on a bow. To kill them. I don't have no stamina.
He's coming fast.
Fast by his standards.
Yeah. I propose to go back in the, my rock. Okay, he's running back. He's just a big cow. Oh, here deers. I want to kill a deer on that place. Maybe they're special deers. We just need to go to the same way because the troll was... Oh, come on, big guy, don't leave.
He's almost gone. He's gone. He's dead, he's dead.
Go take. Be careful, you are very close to a troll village, very very close.
I see it, I see it. Okay, let's go.
What that stone supposed to be, Alex?
I don't know, just a big one. Let me read this plaque.
Is it mineable? Yeah.
It tells me a tale of zombies. Why would you destroy it?
Oh shit.
Forget all the reason.
I don't know, I'm just spooky, you know.
It just gives you stone, not enough.
Yeah, it's bullshit. I thought maybe it's a special material, so. Ah, fuck! Fuck, boy!
Are you getting harassed by the wood creatures?
Mosquitoes, in front.
Oh.
Other!
Three.
We need to go back.
The mosquitoes go over, the snow is beyond me.
And the troll is down here. Oh, a troll on top, did you see it?
No, let's just go around it and run for it.
We're going to the direction of the troll.
No, they're down there.
No, it's a troll like somewhere around here.
An orc or a troll? I see him, yes. I see him, we can avoid aggroing both of them. Just crouch down and let's sneak around.
I mean, we can kill him. Only
the one. The one I just am aware. If we kill the mosquitoes, we're gonna kill. Okay? Would you like to go for the mosquitoes?
Let's go for them.
One dead.
Come on. Come on!
Stop moving, you fool.
My stamina gonna run out.
Oh, he stopped.
So fucking close. I prefer to aggravate it and he's gonna come to us, it's gonna be much easier.
Do that.
Hello.
Okay. Collect their needles and let's go for
what
the
was the other one?
For the dork. I don't know.
Did you shoot him?
Yep.
Because
he doesn't know
like
what is.
Pop headshot. Oh, what the fuck?
I buried him.
We need to smell the
metal. I didn't even see where he dropped the loot.
Here, at the collect,
Nope.
It was only one metal. Dark metal or whatever.
Okay, sniff around for mosquitoes, because those are the spooky ones.
I always keep more half of.
Oh, I hear the big ones.
The creatures?
The big ones, yes.
The cows, mammoth, or whatever they are.
I heard one from here, that there was like a roar or whatever.
Oh, and one holds a torch, orc. I'm pretty sure you miss here.
Probably. Or I heard something different. Let's just go back to base, go for some more iron so we can make you an armor as well and upgrade
we
mine.
We have 6 iron here and the dark metal. Let's try to cook it. Are we gonna teleport it back home?
Yeah, I'm gonna teleport. Of course I'm not gonna make a furnace here. Just gonna teleport.
You see them?
One down there. Yes, I see. Tread carefully. I have only 19 arrows. That's not gonna happen, York.
How much you have?
19.
Here you go. Half of mine.
How much? That's not gonna be enough. I guess we can finish it off with, you know, one tries to bury.
Oh, there are two. They're fine, Alex.
Okay, let's just prepare to run back for some more. Oops.
I'm gonna come here, you know.
Just look around for mosquitoes.
Check for the bastards. I see one bastard. I see two bastards on our house, so we need to clean those.
Let's kill mosquitoes first and then, yes.
Because I want to enter the house. Okay, now they fuck off from their house. Like I miss it for a pixel, probably.
The problem is just like, whatever, let's just aggro one and. If we can just keep an arrow out. Walks their talk. I see.
I don't know, they remind me some. How they call them? The American one, the big one. I don't know. Probably that will be nice with a spear.
Yeah, just throw it and you recover it.
Don't bother, Alex. Let me shoot you. Out of stamina. Okay. It's fine, you are here, right?
Yeah, he said the spawn is the bed, you just need to, you know, make sure there's no mosquitoes around the entrance of the thingies, because they don't want to, you know.
You need to come take your stuff. They have splash damage.
Yeah, they have like an area of effect attack. Let me just put my armor on and I'm gonna start fighting. Maybe there's a more effective...
No, they drop rocks.
More effective weapons to kill it with. Oh, patrol, an orc came in.
Really. Are we gonna bother the other one or we're gonna... That's enough.
I don't even see it. Let's go home.
Be careful.
Yeah, I wanted to jump over it, but for some reason didn't allow me. Okay, drop all the metal you have. Here is all the leather and other stuff.
And take from the chest, take from the chest the first chest.
Oh, and here I have some other stuff for you that you can teleport back in.
Oh, I unlocked some stuff, we didn't think we have that.
We need to find a way how we can display trophies.
I think we have a way with fine wood and some copper, I believe it was. We make some stunt. That's fine.
Because once we kill the sea dragon, I want to have its head somewhere.
Oi, 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 look how many meat.
How much?
All of it.
No, I mean, you don't plan to say how many, how much is the...
How much, yeah. How much they have? Better. I guess it's just...
By the way, something I saw people do is they have a teleporter room. Basically, they don't do like we do, we always rename them. They make one portal in the teleport
base. Nah, that's wasteful.
It is wasteful, but it's convenient as well.
Alex, come.
You have always all the teleporters open. What?
Take that.
I'm not gonna waste it. I'm just gonna keep it for when we actually need it.
It's fucking nice, I'm gonna always keep it in inventory because it can give me some.
Nah, I'm not gonna waste meat like that. I'm gonna keep it for when we go to actual, you know, hard stuff. Like, take it on bosses and stuff like that.
I guess. Then I need to go hunt some deers and gather more carrots for soups.
Yeah. If you can find berries, I can make more potions. Red and blue ones.
I think we have some.
We have some, but they're not enough.
Oh, yeah. We need to learn how we can, you know, use berries. Now I have 6 carpet. Come here.
You're not even reacting to your chat, Georgi. Some people have texted you and you don't even read their chat. How are you gonna become a famous streamer without chat interaction?
I'm so sorry, man. I need to die.
Do as they say, they're smart people.
Yeah, sausage. Yes, sausage. Sausage. Carrot soups. They give you a lot of stamina. Now come here, can you see the carpet?
I can see it on your screen.
Yeah, in the previous time I can see it on my screen, but not on your screen. That was the...
Let me go try to smell the matter. You do not have any processable items. That's not smeltable by our current technology, York.
What is not?
It's not smeltable by our current level.
Okay.
We need a blast furnace probably, which is the next level of furnace. And for that shit, you know.
I guess. Start clearing the chest.
Good for you. You have carrots to replant. And plant the radishes.
Oh yeah?
The what? Radish. The new seed that we discovered in the swamp. With the blood bugs we can make frost resistance. I'm gonna do that now.
I don't know what is that. What seeds you mean? Oh, let me go to the seed chest. Where it was, the seed chest? I haven't used it for ages. Here. Okay, I found it. Let me see what that unlocks me. 5. I need to open the door. Oh, let's take it up, Alex.
And where we store the eyes. We're gonna in a second. Just want to put the stingy to... Help me find the ice, because I'm incapable of
doing. I don't know what is ice.
The ones we make the portals with.
The cubes.
Wood creatures, they drop ice. Yes, I found them. I found them.
That's my bad boy.
I made a bunch of frost resistance. Potions, so... Where did we keep the blood bugs?
Are we gonna take them up or not?
Oh, fuck you.
I want to go seed. Place the seeds.
My character refuses to go to that, okay. Imagine how nice it would be if you can just press E to go to sleep, IRL.
One day, probably. We're gonna have an option, like, you know.
If you have that option, you might as well not have to sleep at all. Tell me where you put the blood bags. Open the chest that we put them in.
Here.
Where? Wait me a second. I do not see it. Oh, I see it on your screen, okay.
You fine?
I'm fine.
You fine, boy?
Okay, and I have one more meat thingy. In a day we're gonna have frost resistance, we need to go explore the cold region. Wanna tame some pigs? By the way, I forgot to ask you.
I will... Alex, if we can sustain, we can have full cooked nice foods, like the carrot soup, that amount of stamina, the meat soup from the pig. Like, I want life and stamina. If we can have that, fuck yeah. I cannot see a reason to say no to that. So I guess yes. 10 pigs. Make a pig farm.
But we need to make like 3 times the size of that farm, and we need to make a pig thingy far away from any fire. The video I looked, the dude said, it said sure. That taming, I don't know, he said if there's a fire nearby, doesn't matter if it's hidden through 10 layers of walls, doesn't matter, you know. If there is a fire of some sort in any close proximity, you're fucked. You're not gonna be able to tame them for 30 in-game days. I don't know, he just said that. I don't know how true that is. But they don't want to find out the wrong way, you know? So basically, really far away when we don't have bases is where our big farm is meant to be.
We can use the little, like, down here from the house, you know, the big land with the rocks and stuff like that. We can kind of strain it, clean it, and... what those... I don't know what is that, Alex. Oh, there.
Uh-huh. Yeah, radishes. Those are the things they want you to plant. We need to hunt a bit. I'm gonna go for hunting. You go for hunting. Because we need for us to make. For us to make sausages, we need to hunt. I see 2 deers right now, I'm gonna go for them. Only managed to get one sadness. But if you're out on a hunt and you find shrooms or berries, please collect them because we need them for potions.
Of course. It's wasteful to eat them in that point.
I wouldn't say it's wasteful, but...
It is, Alex. We have soups. The carrot soup is like, you know, one mushroom, 2 carrots, and it's like a lot better than eating a mushroom alone.
But if you need 3 carrots and a mushroom, the reason you don't do it is because it's weak. So it's not wasteful, it's actually wasteful to eat soups, but it's better boost. Also another deer. We need to go in the Black Forest to collect some blueberries as well. Because the red are nice and all, but...
They're strawberries, they're not berries. Blueberries, strawberries...
The red berries and blueberries.
Okay, I guess.
But yeah, technically they're strawberries and the other one I forgot how they're called. Maybe they are actually called blueberries, for all I know.
Yeah, they're probably blueberries.
I hope level 100 for the boss removes all the RNG in where the arrow goes. Because currently, even if you're in the tightest spread possible, it still goes wherever the fuck it feels like.
I hope so.
Okay, so a deer. No, it was a rock. But I heard the deer. Yes, I see. By the way, Yuri, the other day, I was reflecting on why I hate hats, kind of. I don't hate them with passion, but I dislike them a lot. And I was thinking, why we hate spiders? Why we hate snakes? You know? Could it be an instinct passed on from the thing? Because, you know, there was like a certain point in our evolution.
Big kitties?
The when we were still in the Stone Age, we were, our biggest predator, the thing that killed us the most, was the tigers with the big teeth. I forgot what their name was.
Yeah.
So could it be that your heritage wasn't killed as much by cats like that, so we don't hate them as much? And doggers were, you know, our saviors in hunting and everything.
I don't think so, but
I was just thinking, you know, it's a hypothesis. Oh, I heard the deer and I spooked it. Fuck. Ah, no, I haven't spooked it yet. Are we gonna change our trajectory like that, my dude? Is that even legal?
Arrest him.
I'm gonna kill him. He's a brown creature and I think I saw a gun. Jorgen, here it comes and you don't even shoot it.
You foolish.
It was like 3 meters away from me.
Oh. I didn't see it.
I found the pig, it's fine.
Oh, you're not so far away.
And I was running far and in, far and in. You know. I collect 27 meat.
No, I don't want to buy bots. Please don't be like that.
Why you don't ban every URL sending in your chat? And
did
basically
put the URL? Yes.
Huh?
I'm gonna do that.
Cause you know he's gonna tell you basically allow YouTube links and stuff like that, wiki articles. But everything that's not...
I'm not sure
meat.
How that's possible.
But don't time them out or anything, just, you know, hide the message. Because when I'm chatting with somebody on Twitch, and he asked me how to do something, and I sent him a YouTube link how to do it, and after that I get down timeout for like 10 minutes or whatever. That's the most annoying thing ever. Usually it's 5 minutes or, you know, 30 seconds, but it's still really annoying. Because he's expecting me to tell him how to do it, and I cannot even send him a link. You know, I cannot even explain that I don't send it.
Probably my bot can do that. Or not. Or maybe.
Basically, wherever you go, I don't know, I'm
trying to find the rule right now, but
I'm not a streamer to tell you.
What do you mean, I know?
Just YouTube it. Yorgei found 26 leather and 37 meat. I'm a big boy now.
I will check later.
Oh, and sausages require some of the blue. Oh no. We need to get more of the blue branches from the forest here. Because they just ran out of them. Yorgi, I have a gift for you. Look in your inventory.
I see, I found it.
The gift or the how to ban links?
I'm not gonna bluff. I'm basically, I'm able to see them, right? If someone wants to tell me, like, no.
Yeah, that's the best one. You can see them, but it just gets banned for everybody else.
And if you spam them, you're like timeout. Can you collect wood? And why you killed that little tree? That tree was here from the start.
We collect wood for I forgot to them. I wanted to do something with that wood, then I forgot. Yes, I want to smelt shit and I run out of smelting wood. Wood to turn into charcoal.
Let me reseed some of our forest.
And I want to make arrows as well, that's the main reason.
Yeah, let me reseed some of our forest. We have plenty, I'm gonna take. Do we use the seeds for something?
No. We use them for planting trees.
Give them like that. 5. Go for trees, boy! trees.
Could you make more carrot soup because I'm only having one?
I have some of the chest.
Okay, I'm gonna use the carrots in the chest. If you don't
I have
any...
a soup, I should.
Oh, nice then. You I have sausages, by the way, I'm not sure if you noticed.
I didn't see them. I didn't see them, to be honest.
Where do we keep the seeds? Found.
If you find seeds, please put them back so I can regrow our little farm.
Now I need to find where we keep bonus.
I'm starting to learn it if you want to put the effort.
Yeah, the last time it took me like 3 in-game days max to learn where everything is without opening 3 chests before I found it. Just the first chest I open is the right one. Now it takes me like opening 4 chests before I fight the one.
The moment you realize all the bottom chests and some of the middle there, like...
The bottom chests are for old gear and stuff.
They don't have stuff other than your smelting, the ones, and the other I just put, you know, old gear and bullshit. Don't have stuff.
After I'm done making arrows, we go and hunt the sea thingy. The sea dragon, okay?
Take some of them. Some of them, please.
Hold on.
I'm gonna put the seed next to you.
Put them closer to the house so for future wood cutting expeditions it would be
there
faster.
Are around the house, yeah. I'm gonna put more in areas we clean a lot. Couple of them they're gonna die because probably stupid rocket was a tip of a rocket was a meter close. Did you drop me sausage?
Yeah, it's in your inventory.
How you did that?
While you were setting up your thingy. Collect them because I'm full on. There's one over here as well where I am at. You see him? Yorgi, look behind you. You see where I'm at? There's still. And I killed the deer, so you need to collect those as well. Another one.
Yeah, what did you was here?
Like I killed 2 deer, so you need just to collect their gear.
The loot, I mean. That ain't
I have a thingy to give you your king. Very good. You didn't collect the other deer, did you?
Collect, oh. I believe.
You missed one piece of meat. Don't make me chase you, no?
That's all my seeds.
Here's 4 more seeds and here's your arrows.
Hooray. I don't
if
like
it. If you see a deer, pop it now.
Did I tell you I like that game?
Yes, nice.
It's not the best
What do you mean? Have you played other survival games? That's one of the best ones.
Oh. For sure it is, boy.
Compared to the competition?
Yeah, for sure it is. And I'm not ironic right now. Celtic.
Let's go to sleep so my furnaces melt faster. Come on, boy. And we'll have... What would you like to do first? Explore the cold place or explore the sea for a sea dragon?
Sea dragon.
Sea dragon is gonna be giving me
sea dragon.
Better shield, so I can give you minor. We can hunt two for two shields. But
let's
yeah,
hunt two. Let's hold all of them. Let's go for a day at least, an in-game day for dragon. Can you give me a moment to cook some? Ales.
What they can do?
Give me a moment. Let's not go immediately, basically. I want to cook some tails. If it's allowed by you.
It's perfectly fine by me.
What is the boat? Back, I guess, on the...
Yeah, I'm gonna go... we need to go take it and then...
We're gonna...
Let me find the harpoon. Actually, I've already taken it. Okay.
Yeah. I put them down on your some important stuff, okay? Going to the portal. Yes, let's fix our stuff. Yep, yeah, that was something I... we have even tables here. No biggie. No biggie. Did you use the portal? We
yeah,
want that to be...
where we leave the feathers.
Four, right.
What?
Yeah, that's four.
It's for the one we're meant to do.
I put four.
So the way I looked online for us to hunt it is we're meant to harpoon it and drag it all the way to the land.
Okay.
So we're not meant to kill it in water.
Repetitive
so you're driving, I'm harpooning him, you're driving us closer to the land.
Yes,
and after that I'm dragging
repair.
It.
Yep, he was need some repair.
Oho, Yorgi, the sausage gives you as much as the meat from the
big meat. Yeah, I know. So this is why I tell you, if we have sausage, the big meat, and the carrot soup for stamina, we're unkillable.
I wouldn't say so, but for sure we're tougher to kill than what we're not.
Yeah. You're always killable, but you know what I mean. Are we gonna ban now?
We just need to drive around... Here is where I last spotted the sea dragon.
As you see, I'm going for something like that. Just
we just need to stay in water and let's
we're gonna basically clean if you see
let's
my map.
The turtles, the ones that we find in the water, yeah. We can mine shit from their pack. And we
that's
hope
fine.
The sea dragon's around.
Actually, we need to use a wing boy.
Do that.
Look at the big fishes down. How we can. Can you harpoon fishes? No.
Let me try. Where do you see fishes? I don't see.
With our longer.
I hope we get a fishing hook later.
Can you Google it until I'm gonna have my mind, but
okay,
Google it.
Tell me when we see a sea dragon.
Yeah,
you're
yeah,
gonna see it easier than me because you have a vantage view since you're the driver.
Or a turtle boy.
Valheim. How to get fishing rod. We need to find one.
How to find a fishing rod? Then. Want some.
We need to buy it from a merchant.
Where do we find?
Okay, now we need to go. How to find shop?
I think that's a dungeon.
What are you doing close to the shore? You're meant to... Oh. That's... The sea dragon is not gonna spawn next to the shore. You need to be in deep waters.
I know. I'm going to deep waters. Was the same probably person who sent that link. Are we entering like a small channel room?
They loop the channels with the least amount of views, they enter, they spam, they continue to the next
one. No, I mean channel, water channel. Here. I'm not sure what I want to end. I guess wing is... Whatever wing.
Just go with the wind and search for the turtles.
Don't make the woman come. First we're empty and rum. That cannot be sea turtles, that probably rocks.
Yorki, nobody has a coherent guide. Everybody tells me, you know, do whatever to find him or use my seed to find him. Basically, you take your gold mine, is like 3 meters away from the spawning area. Mm-hmm. So you just enter, buy, and you continue back to your own save. I don't like that.
Nice stuff.
Basically, he can only spawn in the Black Forest. That's what I'm getting.
Maybe it was that creature we kinda interact with the old house, the ghost kinda.
It's like a tiny dwarf, and he has like a little shop sent around him, and he has like one of the creatures we killed for the big meat next to him. And we're meant to find him in the Black Forest. So it's either on the main island we spawn, one of the Black Forests, or the next island over. So basically, if you look on the map, we need to have like a tiny ring around it that we need to have it 100% explored. But the problem is, for some people, it's on the edge of the map. I've seen people find him.
We'll see. I mean, look at my map, has most of our island and the two islands, other than the little bottom part. So, I don't know.
Let me watch another tutorial then. I want to find silver. Oh, Jorgi, with the potions of the thingy, we can find silver in the... nobody has a okay guide. All of the guides are just, you know, random.
I think everyone tries to rush. Because the game is getting famous, so...
We're gonna beat the whole game. We're gonna make a coherent full guide. And then little tiny guys forever than us. Gonna be better though. Where are you, dragon?
Come. Oh shit, Earth.
Come, dragon.
I don't know, Alex. Where they are, but I think we're unlucky. We're going back to our... You remember that one?
Give me the stealing wheel. I'm sure if at the moment I grab it, the dragon is gonna appear.
Where is the second... teleporter? Is it down on that elder?
I think so. No, the second teleport is the other building.
That one.
Right? Right? Yes, that one. I don't know where the third one is at. I think the third one is the swamp. That one's the first one.
Yeah, I know. That's done. I don't see anything. Is that like funny when the moment we go out for sea dragons or turtles? They're like, nope. Maybe the sea dragons are up, Alex. For the bone mass or whatever. Bone mass, boss.
Okay, I propose for us to start going towards the bone mass and.
Do we have our winter favor or?
Yeah, we do perfectly have to. And if we spot them on the way, good. If not, we're just gonna make a settlement. How much? Actually, no, let's return to base, pick up resources for
Teleporter.
And on the way there, we're probably gonna spot this one dragon.
We're closer to stop on that teleporter and...
I understand that, but I would prefer to go straight. I guess we can do that then.
No. Let's travel on the sea.
The idea was the more travel we get into the sea, the bigger chance. That was my idea of going the long way around. Then the wind was, you know, in our favor in that direction.
Let me sit on my little chair. We need more people to, you know.
Yeah, it would be nice if we have like at least 3 more people.
No, maybe I mean more. Around 20 here on the ship to be slaves.
Oh.
We can put the zombie ones.
Jorge, I'm not sure if Vikings were what in Americans were, you know, slave trading on ships. Actually, British people were pretty into it as well.
You think so?
If I remember my history classes properly, yes, I do think so.
Soon may the Willamon come, but we're on to your own. Let's see what's gonna happen tomorrow.
More I need to pour some water so nobody's driving the boat.
It's okay.
How much I would love garlic bread right now?
I don't know.
You don't like
the garlic way you describe it sounds like you will love it. But I'm
I
not
would
fan.
Love a garlic bread right now, maybe too. I don't have garlic nor appropriate bread for that shit. So you cannot make one and cow plant is way too far.
That's a problem. I think the wind is not gonna be very helpful.
It's okay. Let's go closer to that island over there to explore at least the shores of it.
The...
Yeah, because we haven't seen what even biome it is. Since the...
And probably we'll land to the strongest, the plains.
Plains are not spawning that close to the original one. Swamps... I actually don't think swamps are either. Basically, if you start drawing ring around it, where we found our swamp is roughly where they actually start spawning, so we were kind of lucky.
Yeah. I don't like swamps. I don't think that's a tree island.
Nope, that's
a normal one.
Yeah.
That's a little island in front of the...
Yeah, we need to explore it because that's the one of our closer ones. And see, maybe the merchant is hiding somewhere. But worst case scenario, if we cannot find it for a long time, you know, we actually search for him and we cannot find him, I can just take one of the seeds and, you know, go buy the stuff that we need from him and find him at a later date.
Yes.
Oh, the wind is against us. Nice.
Why we slow, boy? Wing no good.
The wind is against us. You can see on the map the arrow for the wind.
Mm. You can see even the little wind lines they have. The environment.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where the fuck that tree is supposed to. For sure he kinda connects.
Look, Georgi, that's our mountain there.
Probably.
To the left. Why is your game so harder to... On your game I'm not sure what you've activated, but in your game it's harder to see further out.
I... didn't activate shit. I don't want motion blur, deep. Feel no bloom. Nah.
I have deactivated. Let me tell you my settings. Try them to see if it's any. I have deactivated bloom, motion blur, chromatic aberration, and depth of field. Those are all deactivated.
Yeah. Motion blur, I guess, not a biggie. Looks better.
I don't like it. It's look better when you have 6 FPS. When you have high FPS, it's just annoying. Mats, PC, PCC, Dragon, Kamenitas.
Yeah. Maybe the drugs that was around, like we find them around the swamp.
So. Your internet going bad, your stream lagged, and my really? Game. Oh, actually, it might be my internet in that case.
Let me check. I can tell you that, right? No, everything fine.
Let me see what Discord says about the connection. Discord says
I lost 0.0 FPS.
How the fuck do you quantify internet connection in FPS? What the fuck?
No, I mean, I didn't lost any packets or whatever, so my internet didn't drop. For some fucking reason, you know, I'm start losing FPS, that means my bandwidth is not enough.
On the stream, you mean?
Yeah. Boy!
What, Jorgi? Wind is moving, we might catch it.
Do not shit next to you.
Nope, it's just moved enough so it's still useless to us.
Look at that mountain, boy.
Yeah, with the cold resistance potions, we'll be able to search for it and we'll be able to find silver. Imagine we make silver arrows, and isn't silver in mythology good against all mythical creatures?
Yeah, it burns them. You know, melt them. Gods are connected with silver or whatever. At least I think what they're supposed to, yeah. Glasses told me the safe can get big and corrupted. They have problems like that.
From that game? It's possible. It's an early access game, York. Everything is excused. I suppose. Should be at least. Let me go closer to the thing so. For a moment, I thought we catch some wind.
That doesn't look faster than I suppose what we have previously.
I don't think as well, and we're gonna collide into the island. The moment we go around the thing, we can ride the wind. Not really, but we can try. Oh, I see tin over there. I wouldn't say no to no tin. Nope, it's straight against us, we cannot even ride it. Nice. Ah, I see you, dragon. Take the wheel. Take the wheel.
Oh. There, one or two?
One. I caught him. Drive to the shore.
Wow. Do I need to use the wind or?
Use the wind, just whatever gets us to the shore quicker. Try to not beach us, but try to get me close enough so I can walk in it, so I don't have to jump into the water.
Do you like that in front?
Yeah, it's fine, just try to not break the ship, other than that I'm fine with whatever you do. Like, if you're gonna beach it, don't beach it hard at least. Slow down, boy.
Reversing.
Okay, we did it. Now we need to just pull it on the ground, on the thing. Come on, you silly bastard, come.
Oh, he's hitting the boat.
Yeah, I cannot pull him any better than that. Oh, he's coming.
Can I start smack him?
No, he needs to die from the... because he's on ground. Otherwise, we're not gonna get a trophy.
Okay.
Be ready to defend, you know, from those creatures. Die, you silly man. You silly creature, die, I'm telling. Could you start a fire next to it so it dries up quicker? I think that's what's gonna kill it.
Okay, I need to kill the creatures and I don't have a lot of life. Can you, like... I don't want to die, basically, so...
Don't die. It's... Just eat. You have an 8.
I'm eating. I ate.
It's gonna be funny moment. Die, you silly man. No, it's gonna run away!
He's running away.
Serpent harpoon, okay. I barely managed to harpoon. Nope, my stamina ran away. No, no.
You want fire. Want some?
Okay, should have taken. Yorgi, I need to drop you the harpoon and you need to have full stamina when I give you, because it drains my stamina, I just now noticed.
Why? Do you have card troops?
I do have, I already ate everything that I can. It just, you know, it drains my stamina slowly for me to pull him like that. So come next
Look,
to me.
Look, he steps.
Come next coming, to me and coming, be ready coming. To pick up the harpoon, because I'm gonna drop him in a second. Here you go. You shoot it with the left button. Harpoon him. Harpoon, yes. Now go pull him backwards. I'm gonna kill the wood creatures.
I hold him right, boy.
Yeah, you do, it's fine. You're doing great. Just pull him in as far as you can, so it's easier to re-catch him afterwards. Okay, I'm gonna try to make a fire now. You just keep him there. Don't run, don't jump, just... conserve your stamina.
I'm fine.
Okay, I got some of that. I need some of that.
I have fire, I already have a fire. I already put a fire. It's a little bit down, so if you want to, you can delete it.
I'll be fine.
How many minutes is that gonna take?
I don't know, in the video it didn't take too long. Let's try to drive him like that. He's just meant to die like that. Is he gonna bite me? No, he's not even gonna bite me.
I have half stamina.
Okay. You can drop in the harpoon if you don't shoot it again, I think, you know. Try to drop in the harpoon, I have full stamina.
Let's wait a little bit.
No, the rope didn't disappear for me when
yeah,
I dropped
no. the harpoon. Okay, come in front of me. Wait, yeah. His tail and drop it.
Okay, the moment I harpoon him, that's when your rope disappears.
But we don't need to panic.
Okay, could you Google how you kill the serpent on ground? What are the requirements? Because he's dry already, it seems.
Doesn't.
I guess just we're gonna smack it a bunch of times.
No, wait, wait. I guess we're gonna find it. Is everything fine?
Just kill him. We're gonna find another one if he doesn't drop us his head.
I can smack him.
Smack him, yes.
Okay. Oh. Nope.
Oh. He's me. No head.
No head, but look what he drops.
Oh yeah, that's the main thing you were going for.
That meat probably will be nice, boy.
The serpent scale. Okay. You keep the meat, I keep the scale, we go for more.
And we cook the meat.
If you'd like to go for it.
We can. Let's try. Let's try how good it is.
Let's go on the top fire, because the chance of it dropping in the water and then us chasing it is lower. Smaller. Let me just cut some shrubbery so I can.
Oh, look the pieces!
Stupid ginormous, yes.
Fine, boy. It's fine. At least we can try to see how.
I really wanted his head. Okay, let me search how we're meant to find the serpent. How to get serpent drop B.
Oh no. Oh no, are you joking now?
They're still making the cook sound, so it should be fine. It says that it's a rare drop, so it might be just meaning that we need to. Oh, see? It's still cooking there. We can make serpent stew, Yorkie. Let me make a house then, around.
Why I cannot place? I don't know. Oh, I need a workbench. Don't be a bitch.
I'm gonna collect your wood, you're gonna place it. But be conservative as much as you can. Here you go, my
I have wood, but the slope here is bad.
Let me flatten it out for you. Just make sure we don't burn them.
I don't think like they're getting good. Good, 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 good. Alka, relax. Oops, my hammer. My hammer!
They're cooked, Yorkie. Pick them up.
Are you joking? They just won like a second.
Yes,
Oh, accidentally put the others. It's okay.
Let me see what status effect. 70 HP, 40 stamina, but don't eat them.
Keep yeah,
them
yeah, collect the others. For you.
And just keep on for stew. Because it gave us some stew recipe or whatever. I dropped it early here. Don't build more, that's enough. Okay. As long as the fire is burning. I'm gonna collect some more core wood while we are here.
Okay, done.
Let's go back on the boat and find one more.
Are we gonna mark that thingy, but...
Nah.
Hey, why not? Come on. Gonna put a little campfire.
Well, what you can do is place a workbench here so we can fix it. They put some wood in the storage so we can fix the boat. Cause it's like less than half HP.
Oof.
I put some wood in the storage thingy, you can use it. Okay, now it's good. It's good that we remember to fix it, otherwise try to fix it again while we're still here.
I fixed it.
I really want his head, Yorgi.
How much is it 1060?
Uh-huh.
How much is it 1060? How much it goes?
I have no idea. Need to look at that. I cannot tell you top yet. I can tell you what the 1070 Ti cost like a year and a half ago.
How much?
Like 700-800 level. But that was the craze of the... Basically just before the graphics card completely fell out of the meta for Bitcoin mining.
How much you say?
Go deeper in the water.
A 1070.
1070 Ti a year and a half ago cost like 800 level. A 1080 was 1000, so...
Soon may my cat will come to leave her sugar and tea and rum. Because my friend's graphics card die after like 10 years. He has the 7070s and it's alive and they die. One of them die and the other is, you know, try not to, but he has like 10 FPS or whatever in artifacts. And he's searching for a graphics card. And you know how. Yeah, he's gonna buy a second hand 1070 or 1660. He finds two of them here in Plovdiv. And, you know. Because if he goes with new ones, they don't exist. It's simple, they don't exist. To go buy, you know, a 3060 or a 3070. Unless you want to pay, you know.
If he has integrated graphics, wait with them for like half a year.
No, he does. His whole computer is like around 12 years old. So, he needs an upgrade.
Buy the cheapest
second-hand
graphics card that's gonna work.
Yeah, I tell him to buy a 1070 for now till he collect money and later he will buy a 3070 or whatever. A 1070 on a 1060 or a 1660, something, you know, on those lines. Whatever you find good and cheap.
More sea dragons? No, I'm not saying that we're seeing a masking. Are they gonna come?
Because if we find one like that here, it's gonna destroy their boat. You see what distance we're doing, we lost half our life.
That's because we beached the boat so
hard. No, Alex, no. That was most of them, it was...
The bite.
Yeah. And if we die here, no way we can collect that. Oops.
If it sinks to the bottom, QQ gear.
All items sinks, so other than wood. And even wood, if you leave it for long time, it sinks, so...
I don't know if that is true.
Stand up, throw a rock and see. Okay. If we throw a wood, it's gonna sink. But your thing is made for rock.
Let's run back to the base, repair every item we have, and go for the bone mass. We need to take all the skeleton trophies we have, because I don't know which one.
I'm fine, we just need the portal.
Okay,
Take hang of the boat
so I can see what the bone mass requires for sacrifice. Bone mass. So we don't take the run. Oh, remember the long bones that we found in the dungeons? For us to spawn it requires 10 of those.
I think we have 8.
So we might need to go back to the swamp once more. But we have a teleport, so.
No time for that.
Yeah, we're not ready for the bone mass. Remember how I was playing all your videos in loop? I'm just watching how you're playing in 2019 Fortnite, right? And I hear Eleftheria's voice in the background. Just the millisecond they opened it, because it was muted otherwise.
Gary though? We need to take.
Don't move, there's a bird over here. He's dead. No, no, he. What? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, one more bird. Don't move, go. You see the bird, right? Yes. Because we need the feathers for better arrows. Oh, one more over there. Go back to base, I'm gonna kill some geckos.
What we do?
We need to see how many long bones we have. And if we don't have enough, we need to go find more dungeons. We're gonna have more iron as well, so we can make a better equipment.
How much silk you have?
I have the bronze one at level 2. I can upgrade it to level 3 and give it to you and make myself a metal one.
I mean with your iron one. How much silver
do you have? 45. Not... I'm telling you, I've upgraded them a lot, that's why.
Do you not use the iron now?
I'm using the iron, but my idea is the reason they're so close is because the bronze one is at level 3. If it was at level 1, the difference would probably be something like 20 armor.
So imagine you upgrade your level for iron.
Yeah, I intend to do that, but first for
are
that
we
need...
Upgrade? I don't think it's worth it. Maybe we need iron furnaces and stuff like that.
I was intending that the only thing we should do now is make myself an iron shield, and from that point on we try to do everything workbench related with iron, and after that we completely, you know, iron you out and start upgrading both our gear sets.
Our trees are like going hoop hoop.
You saw them now, right? Yeah. You saw them how they grew.
Hop! It's funny.
It is.
One more, so they're gonna go like... Come on. They don't grow. And they go randomly.
I don't know. They think they have a timer, and the reason they grow in front of your eyes is because the chunk wasn't loaded.
What do you want now for me?
To see how many of the long bones we have.
Ogre bone. Nine.
For sure, don't
know. I hope you didn't drop someone randomly because I will cry. But
I don't recall dropping one. When I don't know what the item is used for, I carry it more than... Care more for it than I know the items. Because, you know, might be the best item in the game, and I just don't know yet. Might be shit. Who don't know? Your carrots needs receding. Why don't make the farm bigger?
It's annoying, Gore. I don't know, farming is kinda niech. Now we have some other thing. Not all the carrots are. Let me call it.
We're out of fine wood. We have only 20. But I have a gift for you. My old shield. Look, Jordi. That's what the serpent gave us. the water dragon. Nice, yes.
But
it looks by the game, by a video, I've been told that's one of the best shields in the game. The only thing that is, you know, you can later get a better one. That one has one of the best one of the best protections, but just the durability is really low. They need to repair it up. The bottom rightest one is gonna be proportions, Jorgi, okay?
Ready how?
Do it. Where is it then?
Here. Top last second, top.
See, we have 6 cold resistant potions and we'll have another 6 once we return from our adventure and we can go find some silver. Come through the portal, let's sleep. So it's day.
I can carry it, but I cannot. Okay.
It's so stupid, yes.
Only to fuck the mine.
Yep. So it's not a zoopy. But as you see, we can have a workaround. I got a deer. I killed the deer, I just want to place his loot in the thingy so it doesn't kill my inventory. Cause that's 3 slots that I could use for something else. What are you doing? This way, so we could have done it one way in one way and other in the other. But that way you're gonna be waiting for me to catch up, and the other way, you know. So by the time we're done, it might be, you know.
Fuck them.
You have your pickaxe, right? You sure of it? How sure of it? Yeah. Just check. Oh. Do you have the normal pickaxe? I haven't made you a bronze one.
No.
Sadness, you should have reminded me, I should have made you a bronze one.
Oh. You don't have your visibility open. I want to be a ghost.
I don't know why it's always up.
Up a leech. Oh, I just step on it. That's a blob.
Is there's still one. There's still one.
Oh. I'm gonna go close to the rock.
A leech just beat you. Just, you know. Just
didn't
like...
beat me.
It was a millimeter away from doing.
Oh! Fucking bastard.
For a moment that bird, they thought it was a mosquito and I got spooked.
How much real? 1 out of 10.
Real spook 8 out of 10.
Not enough then.
I would call that pretty spook. Let's try with that zombie. Look now what you're meant to do. The moment it attacks. I didn't do it. Ah, you did it. That's exactly what you're meant to do. And if you're feeling like you're in danger or whatever, just keep your shield up. As long as you have stamina and you're looking in the right direction, they cannot harm you. I think poison travels through it, but still.
Yep. Makes sense.
It doesn't, but...
But poison needs to be, you know, something you can fuck you.
Okay, let's imagine how a snake bites you. You put a metal in front of its tooth, it's
that's
tooth
not
don't
real life.
Pierce your thing, you know?
Have you seen a lot of Viking zombies or dragons, whatever they are, or...
No, but
know.
I've seen a lot of poisonous creatures in our lands, and poison needs to pierce your skin for it to work. Like, that's a poison that I would understand we won't be able to block. Since it's, you know, like a mist or whatever, you breathe in that poison. Or whatever, however it works. Probably it's acid, not poison, but doesn't matter. A leech under us.
A blob
leech under. Is dead.
Enemy blob.
Why does it have enemy, yeah? Why does it have that name? Is it glitched or something?
It's an enemy blob. That's probably the code of the game.
Probably. That's how he calls it in the files, but why did he display this?
Fuck.
Thank you. Let's just go inwards for now. For the leeches. Unless it's a blob or a zombie, we ignore it. All the fire spirits, actually, we might want to kill them as well.
We might.
It's funny, if you block the arrow at just the right time, it does the same effect as blocking a melee attack, which is hilarious.
Why did that?
A blob? That's called enemy blob as well.
So we just need one bone.
If you see the blue thing, is the blue flower, the glowing one, collect it because we need it. I would like to complete the dungeon with all its metals and everything, but yeah, we need at least one dungeon.
Well, the sad thing will be if that's...
We complete the whole dungeon and it turns out there's not a single bone. That would be sad. I see a dungeon you can with. You coming?
I just want to see how big is the thingy. Because I have the feeling is that's all.
No, there's two dungeons where I am.
No, I mean the...
And there's zombie spawners over there. Oh, there's three dungeons. Let's go to the closest ones to previous. The previous ones. And there's the big blobs here. The one that spawned to normal ones afterwards.
Fuck off. Did you kill the fire monster? Because
yep.
It's a fire thingy.
I killed them. I got poisoned here.
Are you gonna die?
No, I'm gonna be fine, but I would like for your assistance immediately.
I'm here. Oh. And BAM double. Oh.
Don't worry, two are gonna pop just now. If I get poisoned again, I'm dead.
Can I burn it?
I don't know. Oh, another one joined the party, so we have to fight three blobs. Yep, you can burn it. You positively can do. Got the aggro down on you, so I have free time to just spam them with arrows. One is almost dead, one is dead. Two is dead. The last one.
Can they heal inside of the water?
I don't know. Let's go to the first dungeon. Let's mark that one. And let's go with that one over there. And if you feel like collecting zombies, there's, you know, zombie shit over there, you saw. Where you shot that. There's zombie spawners. There's a blob on my end. The zombies don't poison us, so it's all good. I killed mine. Yep, we need to collect as much as iron as you can get.
Three bombs.
Collect all of them, we're gonna get 20 just in case it actually drops something useful, so we want to spawn for a second. If you have multiple arrows, do you know how to select a particular arrow? Arrow pack. You right click them on in the inventory and they're meant to blow blue once you've selected them.
Oh yeah. I thought you have a key finder with it.
No no.
Oh.
Do you need help or are you gonna be fine? Yep, like are you gonna be fine or yep, like
I need help.
Let me just open it because I want to fight them with myself.
Alex.
You're OP now. And soon enough, yeah. I'm gonna go back to my end. Actually, I'm not.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna help you finish it. That one is actually tough. He hits hard.
Oh, look how fast he
is. I forgot the timing good armor for a moment. I got spooked that I missed his attack. Yorgi, look, there's a secret area here. You see?
Buddy. Owner sent me. What's wrong?
I just got some mushrooms from all over.
What's the rap metal?
13. Actually, let me drop you some of the stuff that are lighter, so once I go to the save, that don't pick up, I'm gonna just throw it out. Have some more inventory space. Blob. He just fit his poison, so it's fine. Nope, it's not. Let me just eat it. I'm gonna go back in case I die. When I die, because I have 6 more seconds of poison. Are you fucking insane, my dude? I'm gonna just... Yes, oh, I'm barely surviving! I just barely survived.
What barely sir? One goal? It's your life.
But that one doesn't have ranged attacks. And he's dead now. Over here there's like blood sacks. I don't take ones. Let me see what is here. Nothing. Now we're gonna use them for buying shit from the trader. And all the rubies and the little yellow balls and remember the amber or whatever, those you sell for coin. Here there's some shrooms and coin if you can come and pick them up in a second.
Check that.
Yeah, I checked it. There was some shrooms. Yep, drop me all your item. Is that all?
Point this, Alex.
Not saying it's your mistake, it's whatever the game gives us. The game gives us more, we get more. Wait for me in the dungeon, don't go up.
So I don't win. But...
like around the stack. It's good, don't get me wrong, but expected more. Will you collect all the long bones? Oh, it's only actually only 24.
I have 8.
I didn't pick up any. They were all in you already. Let's try to do one more dungeon, even though your tool is kind of broken and mine is almost broken. But let's just start it, collect whatever we can, or should we just run back? Because my pickaxe has basically 4 blob and a half, and yours has like 3 hits. I really would like to, if we could farm the blue...
fire.
Oh, let's kill the fire creatures. They're killing each other. They only dropped. Oh, they dropped a bit of Heliorgi, the red cube. You're carrying them. Let me open it for you.
Oh, you broke it.
Blob.
Oh.
Dead. Okay, we secure the starting area if nothing else. Did you collect all the garbage? Okay. We're gonna open at least 2 rooms, so we're gonna find out. What? The fuck do you mean? I should be able to break this shit. That's weird. Loot Huawei start opening. There's one boner over here.
Ah, fuck. have lag, dude.
Give me some stuff that you don't need. Like, I can carry the red gems, the skulls that we get from the blobs, I can carry the heads of the zombies, I can carry the zombie guts, I can carry normal bones, not the long ones. Mine is gonna break this. Yeah, it just broke. Let's drop me all your iron if you've picked up any by accident. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my safe to drop it off and let's go back to base. Wait for me, I'm gonna spawn in the...
Yeah, somehow it's safer inside of the dungeon. As silly as it sounds. And after that, let's take a break. Like, I can leave the server on if you want to smelt and stuff like that.
I would like to take a break as well. Like, Mimi is gonna probably come at 5, so, you know.
I hope tomorrow I pass the fucking mathematics, boy.
Are you fucking kidding me? I did the wrong thing. Instead of dropping the iron from the to the chest, I picked up all the iron from the chest.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Good stuff. And I'm like, but why am I sweating? Am I wet? What's the problem? Normally I cannot sprint. What is happening? Oh, I'm overweight! Oh, I'm a dumbass! Nice. Oh, I've picked up 2 of the long bones for some reason. We might actually be able to spawn him 2 times if you said you have 9.
Mm-hmm. No, we need 3. Because
so
back on the home
able...
we have 8, I believe, or 9. Depends, Alex, I don't know. I don't remember.
Yeah. They spawn him once, if not once.
That's not how home. Drop it on the water. You just drop coil.
Yeah, they drop coil and red cubes.
Okay, let's go back home. Where are you? Don't forget to open your thingy. I hate when it's night, I cannot see shit.
That's on your end, I can see plenty good.
fuck off.
What I propose would be, Sergiorgi, is for just to walk behind me, go into the forest and then go the other way.
What do you mean?
Just follow me. Basically go out of the swamp where it's harder to traverse.
Oh. Bigger point. I stop. Copper. That place is full of fucking copper.
That's the dark forest. It has copper and zinc.
I know. But they're like next to each other. That's, I guess, more copper. Yep. If we want to mine, that would be nice. We need iron, not copper.
Yeah, there's a copper here as well.
I'll pick them up. Just fuck that. Oops. I hope I didn't destroy your ears.
It's fine.
How we can make them do not damage us, the dragons, because it's gonna break the boat.
I don't know, Yorgi, we need to hunt them a bunch of times before I can tell you.
Go back. Imagine we lose that boat. Oh no.
It's not gonna be the end of the world. Now we have enough iron that we can recoup.
Oh, we are on that point. We kinda. No, we have plenty of iron. I didn't hear what happened.
I mean, me. Играем с Гошо, так му мислихме си вземем почивка. Таман ще се гуща. И влизай, почивай си. Аз я сега едам. Я съм гладен, там заедно ще изготвим нещо.
О, не, не. Чакай, няма.
И аз. Аз отмързи от от какво.
Ами, няма.
Everything nice and fine.
Me. Към обяд
So we're done. We're going for the break.
Yeah, after we return, I'm gonna transport the iron to this safe.
Okay, tell me when. Oh, you already disconnected now.
Just fixing my tools so I don't forget later.
That's something.
And nice. I'm out.
Okay, bye, Alex.
See you later. Didn't even get to bronze.